I'm here with Jason Kirstel. Jason, you worked for the fraternity. What's it like coming to convention as an alumni instead of working?
It is amazing to be here with all the brothers and to be able to see all the undergrads and work with them. It's extremely weird and different to not be running around, going to meetings and making sure things are happening all the time. But it's awesome to actually be able to spend time, get back involved, and be able to talk to people with a different perspective now that I'm not on staff. People are also more willing to open up as well, which is a beautiful thing.
So what are you looking forward to most for the next 2 days?
Really, I'm just looking forward to seeing old friends and making new ones. It's all about the brothers and the undergrads while I'm here. So I'm really excited to help make an impact on their chapters and do whatever I can to lend a hand.
Aaron, are you a chapter advisor for any school now, or are you just chilling, basically?
Not currently. I figured I would take some time off from being officially involved since I worked for the last 8 years, but definitely plan to be in the next couple of years once I figure out exactly where I'll be living.
All right, cool. Thanks.
You're welcome.